beautiful day in what's about to be the old neighborhood